Generative AI, on one hand, is this amazing, amazing technology. It's going to enhance the ability for a leader to do their job quicker, more effectively. They're going to have the types of data they've never had.
That's why we should use big words like industry transformation when we think about AI. Even things that you don't think of as AI today are going to use AI as one function to allow them to behave more intelligently.
What leadership really needs to acknowledge is you not only buying a piece of technology. I mean, AI has the potential to disrupt your business model. It's changing the way how people work. And this is where you have to have your people with you.
And that means leaders can't just be intellectually able to convince people with their brains that AI is great. They're going to have to win their hearts. And that means trust. It means humility, honesty. That aspect of leadership is going to be critically important.
If you look at workforce preparedness, we just spoke to 1,400 CEOs and leaders, and more or less 90% of them say, AI is one of my three tech priorities for next year. Two-thirds of them say they're very unhappy and dissatisfied with the speed of implementation and adoption of their organizations.
Do we need a lot of technologists, or do we really need enterprise leaders who can bring their subject matter domain to bear, but understand enough about the technology to be able to use it effectively?
It's all about communication, it's all about enablement, explaining the change, yeah, to take away the fear of this technology and to really also see the opportunities and the positive change coming out of this technology.